Hey guys, we are back downstairs on the first floor of the sawmill in Anna. And as I was looking around, I just happened to notice that there are a bunch of vines growing on the front door, barring our escape probably for all eternity. We will probably never leave this place, and if we do, well, it probably won't be alive or in any state where I will feel comfortable. So as I was looking around trying to figure out the next clue, what kept sticking out to me was the fact that this thing is on fire, and it set itself on fire as soon as I finished with that last root over there when all the hands started growing out of the ground. So I did a little bit of closer inspection to it, and I noticed something that I did not see before. And that is this wooden basin down at the bottom of it. I think I saw it, but I didn't think anything of it, because it looks like it was... What is that noise? That is the second time, I believe, that I have heard that noise. It sounds like... I don't know what it sounds like, but it sounds creepy. Okay. Anyway, so a wooden basin, right? Examine it. Empty wooden bowl. It seems handcrafted. So we can probably pick it up, and it turns out the fire, but it's just a little bit odd because it did look like it was in, like the root was inside of it. I don't know, I feel like I should have been off to the side. It would have been a little bit more obvious. Alright, so now that we've got that, I'm not sure exactly what we're gonna do with it. With a basin, you can fill it with something. So maybe we can, like, put stuff in the basin and, like, mash it with the iron bar to get some kind of powder for I don't know. I don't know. I can't use these two together. Yeah, okay, what about, we've still got... What haven't we used yet? We have not used the seed bag. We've used everything else except for the face of truth. I don't think that has anything to do with the basin. Can we, like, put the seeds and the plant food inside? It seems like the plant food and the seeds should go together. Okay, but those don't work. Maybe we can, like, fill the basin with water because we cannot use the, we can't use the empty canteen, which I will prove now. There. I told you last episode we could not use that. Maybe try filling this with water instead. It makes no sense. Alright, well, the fire went out. I'm not sure what the purpose of that fire was, because I don't believe that there's anything else back there. Yeah, it's just the same image as before. So now we gotta figure out what to do. Okay, so after wandering around for a little while... Why do I keep hearing things as soon as I start talking? After wandering around for a little while, I decided to use the help menu, but nothing comes to mind, which does not please me. And I tried using the help menu upstairs as well, but also nothing came to mind. So I would definitely like to see some more tips and clues in here to keep me from becoming stuck, because I had to resort... Was that me walking? Or was that somebody else walking behind me? Don't hurt me, please. I just want to figure out your clues. I had to cheat. Okay, that's the bottom line here. And, because I did not see any indication myself that this is what I would have to do, but alas, I believe that I have to do it. So if you go in, you'll notice, like I said earlier, I have not used the seed bag yet. Apparently, you're supposed to put the seed bag in the water here, but if you look at the description, it just says unidentifiable seeds. I couldn't say where they belong. Makes no mention of the puddle, and I figured since we've already, you know, used this with the sawdust and the ritual knife, I didn't think we would ever come back to it. So it didn't even occur to me that this is going to be the clue. So like I said, I would like to see some more clues in either the description of the item or in the help menu to identify this. But let's go ahead and just go and advance to the next part by using the seeds in the water. Awkward. Okay, no, seriously, let's do this. Alright, so this one worked, and there's something coming up out of the water. Through to the next floor. We've got some floating planks here as well. magical planks. Can I move them? No, but they seem to bump into me, which is a bit odd. Okay, so now we've got a pond tree, which we can examine. The seeds grow quickly. Very quickly. Yes, thank you for that keen observation. Alright, so... I wonder if I could... I mean, like, because I've got the plant food. That was what was really confusing me, is I figured the plant food would go with the seeds. We'll just try that for good measure. And now I believe we're going to go back up to the second floor and see what is at the top. Alright, I forgot. We have to use the ladder. There we go. Yeah, and see what actually poked through the top here. Where'd it go? Which side of the room is it on? Oh, Hey man, how's it going over there, dude? We cool? Are we still good? You're still gonna just sit there and not strangle the life from me? I think. Babies crying are scary. I don't know why, but in horror games, it's still crying. Why is it still crying? Whenever I get close to it, it's a baby head in the tree. Why? Why is it a baby head in the tree? I don't understand. Why is there whispering next to this mirror now? Is there something in the mirror I should know about? I can't pick up. I was thinking, like, it's so covered in filth, maybe I could, like, wash it off with water, but alas, I cannot actually pick up water. Okay. We're just gonna have to suck it up and go near the tree baby. The tree baby. It ends with a child-shaped form. Now all we need is for it to begin weeping. Alright, so what could we possibly use with this? We have a couple items that might go with it somehow. We've got the plant food, the face of truth. We picked up a wooden basin for what? I'm not sure exactly. It said on the description, all we need is for it to begin weeping. It certainly sounds like it is weeping. I'm not sure. Let's just try using some of these items with it. I don't know why I would do that. Okay, we haven't used the face of truth. Don't have a clear idea. What could I possibly do? Does it have anything to do with the ritual knife again? Because we've used that a few times already with the baby downstairs. Remember the offering? I'm sorry. I'm sorry, baby. I didn't mean to do that to you. What is happening? It's got a very creepy face on it right now. I'm sorry, baby. I really am. Blood is pouring. Oh no, I gotta. Ugh. Oh gosh. Oh, I've collected some blood. Okay. It's starting to make me feel a little nauseous now. what might I do with this blood filled bowl? Well, we've got the mirror here. I don't know. Okay, good. I don't want that mirror to be cleansed and actually, like, see things inside of it. That would not please me. The music has changed once again. Music in this game is wonderful. I love all of the tracks in this game. You stop that, sir. Alright, we've still got you here, so we've got two things left. This and the symbol behind him. So let's try the blood-filled bowl here. Alright, no, you just calm down there. Okay. Let's try this. My sweetest mother, once upon a time, I quenched my thirst from thy breast, and here come the singing men again to scare me. Today I shall pay the price of that forgotten memory for that forgotten... I'm sorry. Alright. I don't know what's happening, but it's freaking me out. Oh. Oh no. What have I done? Everything has fallen over. The house is shaking. Oh wait, is it done shaking? No. Is that rain or hail or something? Not these guys crescendoing again. Okay, what do I do? Everything has fallen over. Something's making a noise. I don't know if you guys can hear that or not. It sounds like an animal again. Alright, I still can't use this. I don't have a key yet. The goddess reborn. I guess I should examine that. It seems like it makes sense. She is speaking to me. I can feel her presence deep within my corporeal form. Anna's just given me her key. It's up to me whether or not to go and meet her or to flee.